the fifth filter was FLAK, which is actually a constructed feedback system that attacks the media whenever it diverges or whenever it lets something get through the filter that these FLAK emitting instruments resist. For example, the Heritage Foundation, the Cato Institute, Think Progress or Media Matters. On the right and the left of American political spectrum, you have both sides emitting FLAK against the media for broadcasting either what they consider to be inaccurate, inappropriate, or damaging in some way information. And this is to try to dissuade the media from and inhibit them from continuing to publish material that's undesirable.